Hi, I'm Keila Dunkerley, and I'm the Director of Innovation at Bermudian Springs School District. Technology has truly transformed the way our students learn and the experiences they're able to have. But when I think about technology, I really think about opportunity. So for learners of all ages, students, adults, I think the opportunities that technology has allowed us to have is, they're just limitless. I am so honored to have been nominated for this award and to be recognized for this award, but really what it means to me is that I'm surrounded by amazing educators. We know that education is a team sport. You can't do it alone. And so this award really, I just think, represents so much work and passion that so many educators have for our students.
Hi, I'm John Fox. I'm the Assistant Superintendent for Bermudian Springs School District. I describe Keila as passionate. She's an extremely passionate educator who believes firmly in opportunities for our students and our teachers and everybody here within Bermudian Springs School District.
I think one of the most important things that technology has done is really given a voice to everyone. And so it's no longer where you have to wait for the future to make change, but our students, they have a voice now. So now they're equipped with tools that allow them to make change and really see the benefit of their hard work. It's hard to say where we'll be in the future. I think if we all think back to, you know, even a year ago where we are, there's been so many changes. But I think that technology allows our students to really connect with others and connect with their stories. And that type of empathy, I think, is what's really going to make change in our world. Our students are going to be able to identify problems. They're going to be able to find creative solutions to those problems and really just work together to create change. It's amazing to be able to collaborate with so many educators that are just passionate about what we're doing.